bed with a woman just singing the blues. I heard the radio telling the news that the Big Red Army took 100 towns. Allies dropping them 2-ton bombs. Started hollering, yelling, jumping up and down like a bullfrog. Doorbell rung and in come a man. I signed my name, got a telegram. Said, you want to take a vacation trip? Got a dishwashing job on a Liberty ship. Woman a-crying, me a-flying, out the door and down the line. About 2 minutes, I run 10 blocks. I come to my ship down at the docks. Walked up the plank and signed my name. Blow that whistle and she's gone again. Right on out and down the stream. Ships as fur as my eye could see. A woman awaiting. Well, ships loaded down with TNT, all out across the rolling sea. Stood on the deck, watched the fishes swim. Praying them fish wasn't made out of tin. Sharks, porpoises, jelly beans, rainbow trouts, mud cats, dugars, all over that water. This convoy is biggest ever did see, stretches all the way out across the sea. Shipload of whistles and rang the bells, gonna blow them fascists all to hell. Win some freedom, liberty, stuff like that. Well, I walked to the tail, stood on the stern, looking at the big brass screw blade turn. Listened to the sound of the engine pound, gained 16 feet every time I went around. Getting closer and closer. Look out, you fascists. I'm just one of the merchant crew. I belong to a union called the NMU. I'm a union man from head to toe. I'm USA and CIO. Fighting out here on the waters to win some freedom on the land.